Hey Pencil, how's it like going?
Awesome!
What is this that you're doing?
Seriously, you can't tell. I've hired David as my assistant.
This is dumb.
Seriously,
he can't do anything. He only says, like, one thing.
Hey, he can say this. And also,
seriously.
And also,
seriously. Anything else?
How? I talk all day. Having someone fill in the gaps is absolutely essential.
He is useless, Pencil.
I'm sorry, David. Only speak when I point at you, please. That's better. I know he's only good for like one thing, but that one thing, talking, takes a big chunk out of my day. And I would appreciate if you took this
seriously. What like ever, Pencil? I wanted to hang out just the two of us, but maybe if you think you need an assistant, maybe like I need one too. So, tell me why you want to be my, like, assistant.
Well, I absolutely would not want to do that.
Maybe you could assist me.
Nope. I could assist you to the nearest cliff and help you fall off of it, maybe.
This is, like, going terribly so far. Tell me why you would be a good assistant for me.
No thank you, ask Coiny.
No thank you.
That's what I said.
Wait, you want to be my assistant? I think that was like a yes. Great! So that equals 6 of you. Thank you all for trying out to be my assistant today.
I did not and still don't want to do this.
I can't hear you.
You clearly heard me. Why else would you reply?
Oh, did someone say something? I couldn't tell since I didn't hear anything, hence my delay in replying.
Yep, okay.
So like, now it's time to rub all my success in Pencil's face. Pence.
And
David. I would like to invite you to the opening of my matchstick factory. Come along now.
OMG, Match, how did you manage to pull this off?
With a little help from my assistants. But I've noticed you only have like, one assistant. I have 6.
Which is...
way more than you have, Pence. I'm not saying it. Please, tell me you're, like, jealous. Well, anyways, do you wanna, like, order something?
You want me to order something from a matchstick factory? One matchstick, I guess.
OMG, you, like, got it. One matchstick, guys, quick and fast.
Let's burn this factory down!
Wait, that's like the opposite of what I wanted you all to do.
Wow, Match. Really cool assistants you got here.
I can't believe Match only views me as an assistant.
Fiery, jump into the wall to set it ablaze!
You got it, Blackie.
No, wait, like, stop!
Quick, everyone, run! Wow, Matchy, I can't believe they burned the factory to the ground.
No need to mock me, Pence. At least my assistants do anything. David does nothing.
Oh, seriously?
That's literally all you can do. That's like useless.
I'd rather have a useless assistant than ones that don't do what I say.
Oh,
I didn't mean it in a bad way, David. It's just you don't really add anything here. Way to go, Match. Now I've lost my assistant.
Your assistant? I lost my factory.
What a complete waste of time that was.
Maybe we haven't been treating people very nicely today.
Yeah, we don't need assistance. We don't really do anything anyway. And if we ever need anyone for help, we can always help each other. Seriously?
We should probably go and apologize to everyone.
Good idea. First off, let's be nice to David. We were really mean to him.
Hey, like, David, wanna join us for lunch? We wanted to hang out with you more.
Seriously? Yeah, David, sorry about earlier. We wanted to see how you were doing. Oh, yeah, and here's a sandwich, buddy.
So
funny, David. I enjoy eating lunch with you because I haven't had lunch in a long time. And I left a good sandwich with a good friend like you. You always know what to say, David. And that's why I'm so glad.
I could you to the nearest cliff and hope you fall off of it, maybe? You can't tell. I hired David as my assistant.